glasses, if you don't need them to see close, you may want to take them off. If not, that's fine. I mean, you're not going to hit... it's supposed to hit you here. So, if you do it correctly, it won't hit you wrong. But you may want to practice it first if you can.
Should I give the extra points for recruiting more students?
Are you going to practice with us?
Yeah.
Well, that's good. She needs some bodies.
I need you to get into pairs. Each pair needs one ball.
We get another one over here. And soccer people need to be with non-soccer people so you could help them, right? I know you're not a soccer guy, huh? No, you're a football guy. Matt, try to send it up. Good. Yep, they got a group of three.
Once you successfully hit it 5 times in the right spot, switch partners. Find out how much on top you can. Find ball. Follow it to your hairline. Good job.
He needs a partner.
But don't let it just pop in your hand. If you strike it, it won't hurt, but if it just hits you dead,
you got a partner now. They could have used you last hour. We had our championship.
Oh, really?
I need one line on this side of the cone and one line up here.
This has to be illegal in some states.
You think so? Said by a volleyball girl and a blocker at that. Watch the drill until you understand it, then jump in.
See how I strike it down?
Did you play soccer?
Put your body into it and you can put more momentum into the ball. need a goalie right now. We need to just practice on putting it on target.
Yeah, that's good.
That's a coach right there.
Yeah.
Look at this.
So
oh my God. It's killing me now.
Yes, which line? Okay. Try to hit it on your hairline. Good ball.
Not bad, not bad. Good job. Let's pick on the poor student. Pros. Look at that. Such pros. Lindsay, you were supposed to teach first. You'll teach right after her.
then your abs is the only thing that it can handle.
That's funny. Look at those abs. Look at those abs.
Tighten up right before.
You will be able to get back at them.
If you tighten up too soon, then you lose it by the time the ball gets here. So you want to try right before now. There you go.
You got to definitely get used to this though. It's not anything you just can do every day.
Thank you.
Switching teachers. Lindsay, you're up.